This is directly from NASA.gov website. During every second of operation, the J-2X pumps hundreds of pounds of hydrogen and oxygen into a chamber not much bigger than a large spaghetti pot. There, these fluids combust, making steam and residual hydrogen gas at blistering hot temperatures of thousands of degrees. That tremendous amount of energy is then directed out the back end, accelerating the hot gases down the length of the nozzle to supersonic speeds, converting thermal energy to kinetic energy all along the way. How much steam does this make? Well, if you ever have the opportunity to see a J-2X engine test, bring an umbrella. A full duration test will make enough steam to make its own rain cloud in the sky.
It's raining! That's unbelievable! Oh, NASA's playing God! It's making its own weather!
Now I'm going to show you guys an engine test video that lasts upwards of 11 minutes. I know those people in Florida heard the rumbling for 20 minutes, they said. So I'm still thinking this is probably what it was. Alright, enjoy.